put some real good primer on this. We feather coated it with some primer filler, Z-Chrome. Primed it twice, blocked it, and then primed it again. Very nice 70 GTO bumper.